Nikki, another controversial end in your match tonight, which means that tomorrow you will become the longest reigning Divas Champion in WWE history. Is there anything you'd like to say for that match?
Yes. First of all, we're going to forget about what you said in the beginning. And secondly, I am going to become the longest reigning Divas Champion in WWE history in actually a few hours. So let's start counting, girls. We're excited. Team Mel is excited. I'm beyond excited. I made history.
You made history.
Forever, I will be in the history books, Nikki Bella, and I'm just on cloud nine right now. I don't even have enough words to explain how I'm feeling right now.
Well, come Sunday, you do face Charlotte once again in the ring.
I do, but you know what? I'm not going to worry about Sunday. I'm going to live in the now, and I'm going to celebrate. Party with our socks out.
Oh, you just go cry about Charlotte.
Oh, bye, JoJo. You look like you.
Yeah.
Party in the house, top and bottom.
Your invitation is now revoked.